if the tray is catching on the bottom of the infeed drum, the fix is really very simple. Whether it's the large double wide tray as shown here or the single wide, all you need to do is put the tray at the edge of the table, put your forearm on the flat surface, and using your other hand, keep pushing down on the curved section of the tray. You're going to keep bouncing it down until you've pushed it down roughly about a half inch or so. And just keep doing it, and that's it. You're done.